I made sure to test fit everything so then I could move on. Then I made N500 grit. Both were primed with inventive anti-rust primer. J'oublie la couleur, mais both were primed with inventive anti-rust gray primer. Perfection. We will focus. I use Liquitex Morse Noir. Le Frenchie va sortir. Attention, le Frenchie va sortir. I use Liquitex Morse Noir acrylic paint for the whole process. I gave the same treatment as a whole sword. I did it. I gave it a few coats of Liquitex Cadmium Yellow, clear coated it and painted. I gave it a few coats of Liquitex Cadmium layer. Nouvelle couleur, yellow. Non, merde, j'ai dit. Ah! I gave it a clear coated it and painted. Je ne suis pas à l'aise, hein. Vraiment pas. Faut attendre 5 secondes pour la réduction du bruit. Here are the final shots that I hope you will enjoy. You can find more on our social medias and our website.